What's going on, guys? Zamoli53 here, back with another video, and this one is a banger. So everybody's been talking about the Cold War AK-47, but I'm here to tell you guys that the Modern Warfare AK-47 is 100 times better. I found a class that literally has no recoil to it, it's easy to control, and beams enemies across the map. If you guys do enjoy the video, feel free to drop a like, hit that subscribe button, and turn on post notifications so you guys never miss a new video. I'll show you guys the entire class setup at the end. And I also live stream on Twitch pretty much every day. I'll leave a link to my Twitch in the description down below. Go follow me there if you guys want to see live gameplays, and I hope you guys enjoy the video.
Ow, you're a piece of garbage.
I'm garbage, I'm not the one fucking dead, bro. RIP, bro. She caught you.
My complete accident.
Need recon on my position.
Friendly loadout spot on the way. UAV entering the AO.
All right, let's go get Ghost, fam.
Gas is moving in. Man, you safe zone located.
Shady, what's good, bro?
UAV is bingo fuel. RTB for resupply.
Target has been marked. Kill him. Need someone to put. Yeah, bro. Sure. Fuck you guys, man. Get out of ATC, pieces of shit.
Requesting recon.
UAV entering the AO.
Just inbound.
I go hold these kids while I can. Just woke up. God damn, bro. Fuck you just wake up from. Bullshit. Orange.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Be advised, UAV is bingo fuel. RTB for reason.
Requesting recon.
UAV entering the AO.
I'll be waiting. Alright, bro.
Be advised, UAV is bingo fuel. RTB for resupply.
Oh, that kid's in a Bertha. Orange is out here using all this, all the emotes. Got them. Yes, sir.
Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the skies.
What are you trying to do, bro? Fuck outta here.
Time's up. Objective failed.
What else should I do? I don't know, bro. Do whatever you want.
I need recon on my position.
UAV entering the AO.
Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the skies. Overhead.
Be advised, UAV is bingo fuel. RTB for resupply.
Bounty target identified. Slot the bastard.
Gas is closing. Get to the new safe zone.
Fucking pansies, man. Hell yeah, baby, we're back in business. Possibly. I'm also in waiting room. Okay.
Requesting recon.
UAV entering the AO.
Bro, those kids are still sitting top ATC.
advised, UAV is bingo fuel. RTB for resupply.
I'm gonna get fried crossing this field. Oh my god. Told you I was getting fried crossing the field. Fuck, bro, I can't even see them.
Gas is closing in. Relocate in the safe zone.
I had one bullet to spare, bro. Holy shit. That was fucking crazy. Die Hard and Rainbow, literally. Three kids at 15 teams. Final circle's up there. Shit, I don't like it here. Car behind me? Fuck out of here. These kids trying to do. Circle for now, at least. Let's see if anybody jumps out of cop. Doubtful, but possible.
Gas is moving in. Safe zone located.
Okay, I can deal with that. Not entirely sure how I want to rotate this, but I guess I go now. Ghost. Maybe. If I can get to it, I get to it. If not, I'm not super, super concerned. Shout out, I don't like this.
enemy UAV overhead.
Good call on the ghost, Orange.
They're targeting me.
Thanks, bro.
Gas is inbound. Marking you safe zone. 10 remaining. Keep it up.
So 7 teams and 10 kids.
Just inbound.
Moving here. Never mind. Repositioning. Never mind.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Let's get it done. Easy there, bro. Pull to me, pull to me, pull to me.
Got gas inbound. Safe zone relocated.
Enemy marked.
There was a guy on my left over here, too.
Gas is closing in. Relocate in the safe zone.
So the class that I was rocking was like a double AK class. I ran the AK-47 for Modern Warfare with the monolithic suppressor, 23-inch Romanian barrel, the VLK optic with the T-pose reticle, and with this barrel, there is no underbarrel allowed because it already has like a grip on it. So I ran the 75-round drum mag and the rubberized grip tape just to kind of help control the recoil a little bit, and this thing absolutely beams people, you guys will see. And for the SMG, I was running the AK-74U with the Groove suppressor, the VDV reinforced barrel, KGB Skeletal stock, Spetsnaz grip, and the 40-round drum mag. And then perks as always, quick fix, overkill, amped, Semtex, and a heartbeat sensor. Try this class out, guys, and leave it in the comments what you guys thought of it. And if you did try it out, let me know how you guys did with it. And as always, I hope you guys enjoy the video.